click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to do the second numerical, which is based on the degree of dissociation. In the previous lecture also we have did a numerical based on that, but based on a base, that is a weak base. But now we are going to do a degree of dissociation numerical, which is based on a weak acid. So let's do it. So therefore the numerical is given as in such a manner that is the dissociation constant for a weak monobasic acid is 3.5 into 10 raised to minus 8, and we have to calculate its degree of dissociation in 0.05 molar solution. So the data has been given very clearly, so let us extract the data first, and based on that we'll make a formula, and it will be very much easy for us to calculate the requirement. So let us understand that is what is the data that has been given to us. The first of all that they have given us for a monobasic that is acid, and the dissociation constant has been given, so therefore the given data consists of the equilibrium constant, or we could call it as the dissociation constant for the acid, is being given as, that is Ka, it has been given as, that is 3.5 into 10 raised to minus 8 is been given, and we have to calculate the degree of dissociation, so therefore to find is what we will write over here, and we have to calculate the degree of dissociation, that is denoted by alpha, and this is what we have to calculate, and the concentration is also been given to us, so therefore this is the concentration that has been given as 0.05 molar. So this is what they have given to us, and we have to calculate the alpha. So it is very easy to calculate. So let us do this one. So for that, we know that is the formula is very easy, and that is what we have did in our previous lecture, and that is what we have got to know. That is the degree of dissociation. That is this is what we have to calculate, and this has been given us in such a manner that we know that if we take the square root of this thing and divide by C, we'll get basically the alpha. So this is what we have to calculate, and we have to calculate the alpha itself. So therefore we could write and we could substitute the value in this way, where the dissociation constant for the weak acid is being given as, that is 3.5 into 10 raised to minus 8, and along with the concentration that has been given to us is basically 0.05. So it is very easy one to calculate, and let us see what would be the answer for this one. So we have got to know that is the degree of dissociation, that is the alpha is nothing but, that is 8.36 into 10 raised to minus 4. So this is what we have got over here, and that's it. Was a bit easy one compared to the previous one. So this is what I have mentioned in numerical, which was based on that is a weak acid. And so that's it, friend, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video and you have understood this video very clearly, and I hope you will share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.